Oh yeah, now that is a view. That is a view right there. That's freaking rock and roll, guys. Hey, little buddy. What you doing? Hey, hey,
Be
hey!
careful.
Okay, Jesus Christ. Hello to
There
you
he
too.
is, my favorite scrapper.
You know any others?
I do not. But together, we've taken on a few bucketheads.
Don't forget the KX droids.
How are we still alive? Let's catch up later.
The KX droids.
Watch yourself out there.
Nice. No, I forgot I got a pistol. Wonder if it's got blaster. Wonder if it's upgraded. Ooh. Ooh.
Think this could work?
Got a whole bunch of stuff, huh? Attachments.
This is a unique piece.
Oh my God.
Could be a good change. Not messing with this. About something like this. This one's interesting. How does that look?
Do 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 do.
Pretty proud of this one.
Yeah, but big old attachment. I don't need no attachment on there.
Weight has a nice balance. Ergonomic and effective.
Okay, lightsaber.
Easier than building my first one.
Harmony, harmony, harmony. Oh, what the hell? That's pretty cool. Harmony. They all look pretty cool.
Let's test the weight balance.
What about BD? Solar. Solar.
You're all set, BD.
Rugged. BD Astro.
Ready to show him your new look, buddy?
Hey. All right. Y'all don't really think I changed anything at all. The Great Impact. God. The Rolling Thunder. Thank you. Let's freaking go.
Where to next?
Oh, the moon again, huh? Oh no. Kinda wanna beat that one guy. Should I try to beat him? Oh man. Like just a ton of stuff to do on this world right here.
You know your way around Kobo, don't you?
Where did I die? Is that an entrance? A new entrance that we hadn't gone to? Have I not been up here? It does not look familiar. But I could be wrong. I could be wrong.
This is, buddy.
Yeah, it is. It's different. Whoa. Definitely new. What the hell's going on here? Whoa.
Impressive. So, this is your kingdom.
I work with many talented scientists.
None as talented as you, Centauri.
The hell?
And yet we've reached an impasse. Perhaps you will bring me some much-needed luck.
Pretty wild. Yeah, let's do this. Jeez. Stuff is everywhere. What the hell?
Not bad for an abandoned facility.
Seems to be locked. Well, it just moves so slowly. We've only gotten two of the three keys, maybe? Is that what it means? Yeah, only... Okay. Good to know. What is that place? Don't even recognize that place. Huh. I guess we'll figure it out later. Harmony. Place just keeps on going and going and going. This game is amazing. Hey, you.
Let's go, BD.
We got one. No, you don't.
Jump!
Hey, we's a made it. The hell? Well, it makes zero sense. Does it go down?
Hey, not bad.
Ready
That's
to go.
Weird. One of these days we'll figure it out.
Another shard.
Pretty cool. And I died. Oh, one of these big old boys.
Easy, Neko.
These dangerous mofos. Hey. I swear, this place is huge.
This is all a big misunderstanding. Honest, you gotta let me go.
Oh, yeah. Why should we?
I can be of use to you. Yeah, that's it. Whatever you want. I'm your frog.
Oh, we'll see. Boss is looking for something. Find it, or we'll find you.
Damn it. The hell you doing?
That's quite an arsenal you've got there.
Arsenal? What? Why'd you ask this of God? Business is none of yours.
I'm not here to make trouble. What do you plan to do with all this?
I just want to know what's in the box.
Gift to Ravis. Great tribute, yes?
Tribute? You mean you want to join the Raiders?
Join the Raiders, yes. No more prospecting, no longer other saying weak of Gara. Much glory and blood of Ravis.
Raiders are dangerous and not known to strike deals.
Danger, eh? Gara gorge self on danger. Gara live for thrill of kill. But you are not killer like Gara. You are deaf to the call of battle.
All right. Guess I'll leave you to it.
Good. Yes, leave. There is much to do. take more time on Garo?
Just seems dangerous to be bargaining with raiders.
Danger, eh? Garo gorge self on danger? Garo live for thrill of kill. But you, I'm not killer like Garo.
You do not want to join the raiders.
Garo doesn't want to join the raiders.
Unreliable.
The raiders are unreliable. It's too dangerous to bargain with them.
Yes. Raiders are not to be trusted. Too dangerous for Garo. No, no. Deal is off. Too risky. Contraband. Here. You take. Garo no wants.
What?
All right, then.
Nice. Mountaineer.
Are you just gonna leave all this here?
You takes contraband. Garo gets rid of rest. Too risky for keeps. Hey, you here still? You takes contraband. You leave.
All right, got it.
Well, that's just weird. Nothing else over here. Ooh.
Prospectors didn't stand a chance.
Same place. Same place. Noise.
Now.
Okay. Where else do we go?
Don't think we can slice that.
No, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to cut your legs. Okay. Let's try this again.
Come on.
Everything gotta be so difficult.
Throw it. Oh yeah?
He's getting away.
Get over here, little boy. Come here, little robots. Where the hell did you come from?
Oh, you're...
Oh, ho, ho, ho. Son of a bitch. One more. Those damn bombs fucking just did him a lot of damage. Let's see. What abilities can I put on him? One or two hits and just annihilates me, man. But those bombs, they definitely do some damage. I just need three of those bombs and he's game over. Tray of those bombs. Okay. Which way was it? We got to be careful. think I just blew one up. Okay, there's one right there. One right there. God damn it. All right, I got three. All right, so there is three of them. Damn it. I just blew two of them up. Some of my bee. Come here, you little boy. That's not good. Just one more. Damn it.
So what'd you find?
I Come on.
BD, I need help.
Oh, does it refill? Oh, okay. I'll just do this to him.
Hey, BD, let's go. I hear you, BD. Let's see.
Phileas, brother, I am sorry. You cannot stop me. I do not want to do it, but I am right. When I crack the cubes, you'll see. No more, brother. No more. I will nick you to death.
Hey, BD.
He's almost dead. Motherfucker. But like four more times, I think it would be good. Four more times. Two more minutes. The E3 VE3 is going down. You there's nothing you can do about it. You can't roll up the freaking ramp. Two more times. Can I take a chance with those shots? Two shots and I'm dead. Maybe two more times, if not one. Yeah, them Droida guys are freaking dangerous. Hate you. Gift of Fire brought the new roller mines to the others and they were delighted. He has become interested in the planet's strange cubes. However, so I will need to split my attention. I admit they are compelling. Nice. Totally worth. Okay, where else do we need to go? There's a little motherfucker here. What's up there? Yeah. This is another place? Untamed Downs? That's pretty cool. Now, what is this place? Ecological study. Data pad from a curious Kobo local studying the interior of this cave. I cannot progress further without specialized equipment. Should turn back, but the sounds from within draw me further. What manner of cave is this home? Such a myriad noises. My curiosity cannot be so easily satisfied.
Interesting. You know just where to look. Nice job, BD.
Warning sign. Crude sign that attempts to ward off any who would seek to delve further into the cave. Stay out. Danger within. No prior right. No! Sure.
We'll fight together.
Whoa! They were in that line.
Sounds like it was pretty crowded down here. You're not the enemy.
I shall do the same.
You want to protect me.
Oh my God.
Fight together.
Hmm. will do the same to you. So I want that item, whatever it is. I don't know if it hurts you though. I don't think I could. Yeah, I can. Oh, just barely. Fuck yeah. That's a way to do it. Damn it. The hell is that noise? Looks like we'll find out pretty soon. Oh, that was it. Nice.
Good, Neko. Time to go. Come on, Neko.
No, I won't.
You will regret that.
Nice. Sweet.
Now.
Ooh.
Toa mentioned this meditation chamber.
Hell yeah, let's see what the hell we get out of this.
Welcome, Jedi. The Force teaches us that what our eyes see and our hands touch is not always the truth of the world. The world bends to the will of the Force. As such, it may also bend to you.
Oh, we're gonna get it. Maybe.
I'm sure Zeke can decrypt this for us.
As many times as it takes.
Tenacity. To fail at the trials presented on Kubah was not an option for the Jedi who was determined to persist until they have found success. Sweet. Nice. Ooh. Nice.
I'm exhausted.
Keep going. It'll be over soon.
We can hope.
Oh my god. Almost killed myself. This place is a maze. I get it. Oh God. Let me go there first. See what's in here. Oh, a new perk. Wrong one. Mm. Hold on, what?
Little more. Ugh. You must be strong for the task ahead.
Careful.
I haven't trained like this since I was a Padawan.
Okay, what's down here though? I wonder if I'm supposed to move that. Hmm. What does it mean? I think that's it, to be honest with you. Excelente. I think it's done. If you ask me, it's done. Nice. Oh man.
At least try and be perceptive.
Why? You're doing enough for the both of us.
That attitude will get you killed.
That attitude will get you killed. Yep. Dang straight, we're gonna scavenge all around this damn area. Top to bottom. Nice.
Well, this wasn't part of the deal, you know. We came to this rock together. We're supposed to leave together. Oh, well, I ain't gonna forget you, you know that. And I ain't leaving you.
Long live Matriarch of the outpost and not come to Kubar alone. However, the plan is unforgiving nature. nature did not spare the partners traveled with. Now only the unassuming grave and Doma's memory are a testament of their existence. Oh. Load them up. Where this place is huge. I know I'll be going down there for sure.
Something for the garden.
Sweet. The hell is all the little noises?
Nice find. Let's take this back to Z.
No. Why won't it let me?
Hmm.
That's just weird. Those are the Jedi temples. Oh. Turned orange. Gotta find all the places. Gotta find all the places to unlock it. Interesting. Very, very cool. Took ready you so long. Something behind me. Die, you son of a bee.
Help me here.
Suckers.
That door wouldn't last against a roller mine. But where are we gonna find one around here?
See, a roller mines. That's what they... Oh, I'm sure we'll find one. I will just have to carry it all the way.
Better.
You some of my bee. No, you don't. Okay, let's try this again. Do it like this then. Wait.
We're going to die.
Trust in the Force, Padawan.
As the sky rained fire from above, several stranded Jedi took refuge within one of their meditation chambers. Wait.
know your way around Kobo, don't you?
God damn it. Why didn't I fucking... Oh, God. Why didn't I freaking just... Where the hell am I?
No scanning, okay, BD?
No, we're not.
Center myself.
They'd sell you their newborn if they thought they'd get a good price for them. I mean, so would I, but we don't need that kind of competition. Clearing this place out is the best order I've been given in weeks. Target revealed. Wow, I'm good.
Bitch.
Those buildings are ancient, older than anything else we've seen on Kobo. Interesting.
Tech you have here. Why, if I weren't holding you up, I'd probably be buying.
We are not here to engage in commerce.
Always keeping me on the straight and narrow, huh? There's a good droid. Best do as they say. Let's not make this any messier than it needs be.
You're going down.
Hey, little buddy.
Oh, hey. I appreciate it.
Nice.
Hey, this is a good find.
I do not know where to go first. Oh my God. I don't remember BD always looking around like that. Does he do that? I'm not too sure. Thank you. don't know if I can make that jump. Lucky, I cannot believe I made that.
To destroy the camp.
Pursuing the enemy. Chase.
You can fight at least. I'll give you that.
How's that for power? There we go. Bitch. Oh my god.
Moving out. Whole villages can live in one of these crawlers. Traveling across planets as a single unit. But this one doesn't look like it's moved in a while.
Hey, hey, hey!
Are you all okay?
Showers!
Not sure what that means, but you all look safe. If you need any supplies, you should stop by the Rambler's Reach outpost.
Ah, like approval!
Yeah.
Java recruited. Nice. It's pretty awesome.
Jawas seem pleased, huh? Maybe they're happy they have somewhere to do business. Raze is gonna love this.
Jawas always got good business. Oh, nice.
Can't see the Jawas anymore. Can't see them anymore. Wonder where we'll find them next. Stay safe, you hear?
Nice. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Takes a long time to charge, though. It's okay. Okay. Max stems, BD holds an extra stem for cow. Stems will not refill to max until cow resets.
Let's move.
Undiscovered area. Fuck me. We'll make our way back.
Thank you.
There was a shortcut. Oh, tiny little crack in the wall, son of a.
Let's take this to Doma's.
This place. Don't even go over there. I think it's just background. Pretty badass background, though. Makes this place look huge. Yay.
Let's go.
I think there's another damn shortcut that I didn't get.
You got it.
I'm here, my little two-legged friend.
Jump!
My chocobo-looking friend. Wish I could look at my map while I'm doing this. What the hell? Okay, so that area is clear. Success.
Let's take a ride, BD.
Mighty Dark.
Thank you.
Come on, Echo.
Now!
There we go. Aha! Success.
You know your way around Kobo, don't you?
Come on!
Oh God.
Not bad.
I could have sworn I've been here.
Thanks for the ride.
Hey, how you doing here? Just chilling. See where this lands us.
Talk soon.
Hmm. Nice. Always good to explore.
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force will the way appear.
Put this over here first.
So, they believe something is behind the abyss?
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
Centauri Kree just shook from a challenge.
No, and she seems exceptionally driven by this particular task.
To Republic Jedi's muse on Centauri Kree and her aims, they seem particularly impressed by her zeal for this mission. Oh, what the hell? Mazes. Mazes upon mazes. Thank you. Oh, we'll get it right. I always got to use the other ball. Too easy. Oh, we'll get there. It's just gonna take a little finessing. Nice.
Dead end? What's the point of this? Okay. No. I can figure this out.
What do we have?
My Padawan is impatient.
Weren't we all once? The question is, how will he overcome it?
A secret meeting. Scratchy writing on a wall, written in a hasty and easily translated childish cipher. Meet at the usual place later.
I bet Z can get the data off this disk.
Yeah, I think I might need that ball too. All right, so we got we got like three Jedi temples. I think that's a good place to end that, guys. Hell yeah, we are coming along in this freaking huge maze of a world. Jesus Christ, this place is huge, but we're getting there, guys. Oh yeah, we ain't even touched this area yet. Jeez. Well, we're coming along. We're getting there. Hell yeah. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace. Love y'all.